get all this?
The cobwebs. And it's still working. Beautiful.
Yeah, 29 going north. What a joy. Old petrol station here on a country road.
Settlers came in, of course, claimed the land to be theirs, which is now end up, if you look at the landscape, it's completely private, including the national parks seems to be private, because there's no ending to this greed, and what is left is bare. Any plantation, barely any life form to thrive. The earth is recovering it to the fastest possible way by coming with natural disasters that man will have to face in the future. That is a reality today, as we have storm after storm after tornado after tornado after landslides after landslide. This is all because of the earth's possibility of strength has been weakened by man on the surface. Of course, when you make up the surface, the inside of you are simply breaking up. Because you have recovered everything possible for your own benefit and leaving the earth resources completely scarce, even for the earth to be able to recover in its normal term of recovery. So what is happening is painful and it's real. Earth is happening, trying to relive the horror that we have caused on the surface and to the core of the earth by digging it down, excavations, executions of the earth. The Mother Earth has been executed several times over, and it is trying to recover that life lost. Yes, the balance is incredible in this natural world that we have introduced as a fixing of the outside has made us feel that we have fulfilled. Yet, as a human being, we are so far away from being peaceful, so far away being harmonious, so far away from being truly respectful towards life on earth.